again to our channel, Knowledge for Dummies, Food Hunter. Today we're going for another exciting journey for food hunting in Malacca itself. Today we're going to the one and only halal food court in Malacca that encompasses all the food from all races here. This is none other than the Jiki food court in Bukit Baru, Malacca. Let us go for food hunting now. Stall here with Mdm Wee, the chef for our day. So we will order the char kuay teow now. In Malaysia and Singapore. Char kuay teow is actually cooked for the labourers in the old days. Due to its high content of fat and calories, it is cooked mostly for people who work hard work in the field itself. Examples are like for farmers, fishermen and cockles gatherers in the good old days. During the MCO season now, due to COVID-19, besides wearing masks, bringing our own sanitizer to wash our hands, I also here would like to recommend that all of us bring our own fork and spoons whenever we go out to eat. Do you know that actually COVID-19 can actually live on plastic and metal hardware for at least 2 weeks of period of time? So here, I bring my own set of spoon and fork to be used for this channel here. The taste is actually very, very good. You can see here, the dish itself actually have bean sprout, kuay teow, cockles, and these prawns as big as a 50 cent over here. Okay, now we're going to taste this delicious plate of char kuay teow. Okay, this char kuay teow is actually very magnificent. It actually tastes sweet with some char taste, is it? This is what we call as wok hei in Chinese itself. Wok hei means the breath of wok itself. When stir-fried, not many chefs that can actually control this right amount of power to come up with this kind of delicious taste itself. Let us taste the fried egg here. It is soft and melt in your mouth just the right way. Okay, this 50 cent size prawns here. still have a little bit of crunchiness from the frying itself. Tastes good. Now you see this dish is actually come with this taugay and this onion leaf here, served together with this kway teow, giving some crunchiness taste to your mouth while you are eating. Once you eat this char kway teow, you will never stop until it ends. Look, I cleaned the whole plate here. It is so delicious that you will not let go even one of the kway teow here. The feeling is just satisfied. Now we sit together with the chef and owner of Penang Char Kuay Teow in Jiki Food Court here, which is Mdm Wee and Mr. On. We'd like to ask them how long they have opened their stall here. Okay, the boss tells us that it actually opened for 19 years, nearly to 20 years in Jiki Food Court here, selling char kway teow only. Second question we want to ask is to Mdm Wee, the chef for our char kway teow here, which made it so tasty. What is their recipe to make the char kway teow here so delicious? Mdm Wee, the chef, share with us how to make such a good char kway teow. Is first must have wok pei, which is a stir fried with consistent and big fire. And second thing, must not be stingy on ingredients. All the ingredients come with a good quality and quantity. Final question you want to ask Mdm Wee, the chef here, is what he want to tell to all the customers out there.
谢谢那些顾客支持哦，支持我的果条，每个站个好车哦。有谁帮过你在这个生意的过程吗？
我哥哥他们有帮过，因为哥哥七岁啊，七岁啊，没有在这边了，还有帮过我咯，帮忙我叫我做起来。Madam, we would like to thank all the customers that have tried his char kway teow for all these years. Besides that, he also like to thank his brother, who have deceased, but helped her a lot in starting this char kway teow business before this. He also like to call for all customers who have not tried her char kway teow here, come now. Best Penang char kway teow.